help improve that. But that's the end of part one. You basically install XSplit Broadcaster, you go in and add the outputs that you want, and then the outputs will show up here. Okay, so then I'm gonna switch scenes here. I'm gonna remove this scene, or that part, and I'm gonna remove this part. I'm gonna add another screen capture, which is just gonna maybe be my browser. Did that wrong.
Welcome to Paris for this highly anticipated match. This one is too tight to call. There's so little between the teams. Justin Marshall joins me here. Plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Absolutely agree. What an occasion this is. It's a good crowd. People are really flocking in here. I don't think we'll reach capacity, but it won't be far off.
Just waiting on the ref signal to get us going. Here we go, we're underway. Kickoff dragged down, driven hard into the turf. Great work by the defence, it's a turnover.
Getting players there a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Louis Picamo
tackles the man with the ball.
Fotoalii takes it.
A little pass there. The centre running at pace and power, and he's battered by the defence. This is close here.
They've got themselves into a position to take some points.
Willemse brought down Release. Close to the line. Under pressure. And he's out of the tackle. Poe doing well to hold on here. Good chance here.
Poe
under a bit of pressure. Jans van Rensburg, rather speculative pass. He's been hit hard. Ramsey finally stopped. Ball is ready now. The scrum half picks it out of the back.
Good run, but an even better tackle. Back he goes.
Under pressure. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Getting under a fair bit of pressure.
Montpellier.
Nice inside pass.
Tackled extremely deep in his own half here. Pruden nailed on that tackle. Now an intercept.
Tremendous tackle there.
Pass goes inside there. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk.
Now he gets the ball away.
McIntosh smashed hard. Putting them under a fair bit of pressure. That's gone to nowhere. Here's an intercept. The right winger shakes him up in that tackle.
Do they have this still?
Yes, they do.
Fotoalii feeds
it off.
And knocked on by Nagusa. The halfback finds support. Gunther
is pulled down in a glorious tackle.
So they're under a bit of pressure here. He gets crunched to the ground. The number nine
pulls it out of the back.
Crouch, bind, set.
Good pushing from both teams. They've turned it.
That's the ball out there.
Fotoalii crosses the 22. The centre giving the defence something to think about. No gaps in that defence.
Yep, it's still on their side.
Fotoalii picks it up. That tackle hasn't slowed him down. And he's over for their first try.
It was very good work there. They just kept applying pressure and something had to break in the end.
And here's the end of it. Everybody just does the right job.
Next up, we'll have the conversion. Aaron Cruden, sizing up this kick. And 2 points are added.
Yeah, that's a good enough kick, all right. He struck that nicely.
They've gone short. Kickoff nicely taken in. Spins it on. Pass inside. Well, it was lost forward by Montpellier. Number three hands it back. And he stopped in that one.
He just couldn't control the ball.
First scrum
Crouch.
Of the match.
Bind. Set.
Oh, good hit. Poe under real pressure at scrum time.
Good contest and the ball is out.
Powerful defence. Now it looks for some support. That's the halfway line. Oh, and that pass has missed everybody. That's a poor pass. Oh, intercept. Turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Fotoalii finds support. Now this will be a kick and chase. Fall, able to take that catch.
Not releasing.
And that's a penalty.
Well, that's pretty silly, really. I mean, it was only ever going to be a penalty. Probably the last chance before half-time.
And he's banged it into touch. So, line out here. The line out claimed against the throw. The throw well contested. The number 13 delivers it to a runner. Nagusa continues over halfway. He's got the loose ball. And the ball lost forward. Hello. Tidies up. Bad decision to go for the offload that time.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
7-0 at the break here. It's a good-sized crowd and I expect they'll be looking forward to another excellent half of rugby. We are all ready for the second half. The second half is underway. Here's the kickoff. Uidrago takes in the kickoff.
McIntosh
forced back in the tackle. He punts it. That's a lovely kick for touch. So this is a line-out. Ramsey is the target. Ramsey dragged it down nicely. Has a go. Strong run. I believe they've kept this for Pope. Mets finds a teammate. He pushes it on. The number 14 is absolutely smashed. The hit takes him over the touchline. Willemse stretching up. This is a maul. They could score here. Have they got the strength? Chilachava. Real chance here. It's a try.
This was brilliant work. Everything they did in the lead-up was very well executed.
One more try. We'll get them a bonus point here. Conversion to follow. Lines this one up, looking to add two more. He's off to the side, but this shouldn't give him too much difficulty. Just curling away, so it's an unconverted try.
He looked down straight away, so he knew it wasn't over.
Slade goes short. Kickoff taken in. Turns it back on the inside. Pushes through that tackle. Grab like that run. Finally taken down. Possible turnover here. Gets taken down in a hard tackle.
He's getting some attention. It doesn't look good. That was a pretty nasty knock on the head. This is always sad to see, but hopefully it won't be as bad as it looks.
Let's see how the scrum responds here.
Bind. Set.
Good strong hit. Furious looking scrum down there. Poe struggling at scrum time. Ball is out now. Poto Aliki moves it back. Passes delivered inside. And he's got support now. And he's floored in that tackle. I think it's there for Montpellier. Fulgence Wedrago has the ball. Loses ground and momentum in that
Release.
Run. Poto Aliki pushes it on. Pekamo with a promising run. Poto Aliki gives it off now. Probing run towards the line. Pruden scores in the corner.
Well, how significant a try will that be? What a finish.
The coach will be happy. That'll be a bonus point for Montpellier.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
A chance to add another two here. You'll need some size, power, and accuracy for this one. And the flags are up. 2 points added. Kickoff is made. Caught and crashes it up. He tried to offload. Delivers it back inside. There's some real force in this defence.
Advantage.
Ball lost forward.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
Now we'll
Crouch.
Have a scrum.
The scrum has
Bind.
Been under a lot of pressure. Just not working for them at the
Set.
Moment.
Poe got a good shove on there. A brutal contest in the scrum. Now we start to see Pope organise themselves for a set play here. Back inside. And he shells the dummy. That tackle hasn't stopped him. Crunch to ground. Slow ball now. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Now tackled to the ground. They might still have it. Grabs the ball and runs at the defence. Still there, I think. The number 21 delivers the ball. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. Stanley makes a good burst, and he gets smashed in the tackle. Montpellier looking to bust out from their own 22. Now flat, breaks through. That'll knock the wind out of him. Going nowhere in that
Release.
Tackle. Some real pressure there, but he gets the kick way downfield. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something, and it bounces into touch. Contested here and lost by Poe. Not his best throw. Nagusa with a running opportunity again. The number 13 hands it back. And he goes inside.
We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
Powerful defence. The scrum half
has it out the back.
Quickly on now. Tries the bend, but just too strong for him. Kamara with a pass. Good defence. There's the ball. Strong leg drive. The centre on a good run and tackled just short of the line. Now a chance.
Spectacular.
Shovels it on. He's run into a good tackle there. They fancy their chances here.
Jans van Rensburg feeds the runners. Goes to ground quickly.
They might still have it.
On the charge.
Advantage.
Well, that's a chance gone begging.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
And in fact, the whistle blows, the game is over. Montpellier have the victory. Montpellier will be happy to walk away from the game with the lion's share of the points.
It's been an interesting game here. They absolutely controlled this game. They never really looked like losing. Their missed tackles were a big issue. They needed to shut down the ball.
This match is set to be a good one as these teams go head to head. Expect a close match here. Both squads stack up pretty evenly overall. Former All Black Justin Marshall is here with me. We should have a cracking game of rugby coming up, Justin.
Interesting matchup this. The pitch here is in very, very good condition. Well, I'd expect a close one here. It may come down to one mistake or a moment of brilliance to swing it one way or the other. With these two teams and their talent, we should be in for a special day.
A great match on its way for us here. And in no time at all, the game will be underway. And away we go. Leeds snaps up the kicker. Paea has no answer to that tackle. And the ball's turned over.
Good turnover, excellent stuff.
No doubt about that, Justin. He has to scramble to get the kick away.
Perofeta
gathers up the loose ball. That is a good kick into touch. Baba, line out ball.
Ardron
takes it nicely.
Ardron
gets it. Esterhuizen decides to run it and does well. Leeds with a good burst of speed. He surges towards the line. There's the first try.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them.
That is a superb try.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yes, indeed. Bosch has the conversion. So, looking to add an extra two here. Still some work to do with this kick, though. The restart. The kickoff snapped up, and he's shaken up by that one. Leeds puts the pedal to the metal. Flat pass. Inside pass. Bosch is absolutely smashed. And it's been intercepted. Good turnover ball.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have.
Moves it on. He takes it past halfway. Mapimpi finds open space with a long run. Strauss looks for options. And down he goes finally. Powell
moves it on.
And he loses some ground there. I think the ball is still alive here for the Barbars. The number three nailed in that tackle.
I like that run. Hard at the line. Big run towards the try line. Perofeta
knows what to do with it. Put it into touch. Get rid of it.
Ardron
takes it down.
Ardron
grabs it.
Van Staden
keeps going. He's broken the tackle apart. Esterhuizen makes a telling run. And he's floored in that tackle. Strauss crunched in the tackle.
It's a good chance to get some points here. Perfect opportunity to try something.
Charges. Pushes through with a big run. I think they still have this one.
And he goes straight through. Jones, he'll just about get there. And the penalty comes.
definite penalty, Nisbo.
Real Crouch. Attacking chance from the scrum.
Bind. Set.
Both teams putting pressure on.
The eight brings it away.
Oh, that's incredible.
Russell, unable to hold it.
Big, big charge.
And this play gets close to the line. Ball lost four. That good opportunity bungled there.
Yeah, he just lost
Crouch.
Control of the ball on that occasion.
Bind. Set.
The Barbars get a good hit on here and a good battle going on here. The Pacific Islanders have some problems at scrum time. And he's hammered in that one. Barbar attack unable to find any way through though. The centre dives onto it. Strauss with a good bend. Now there's a chance. Powell picks the ball up. Probing run towards the line.
A good pass to his support player.
Samu just short now. Powell
gets the ball to his support player.
The tackle's not enough. Got through the first tackle. What a try. Surrounded by the defence and he still manages to score.
That is what a finisher is supposed to do.
You can see it all comes from the pressure. That's how they found the gaps.
We're all set for the conversion. Bosch lines this one up. No trouble with that. Two more points.
For reasonable advantage here.
And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff dragged down. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Terrible hits. Van Staden thumped into the ground. Powerful defence.
Oh!
Yet a penalty.
The tackle was a bit high. Looks to have had a rush of blood to the head there, and the penalty may not be the end of it.
The kick finds the line, and that's a line out. Ardron claims the ball.
They are really outstanding in the lineup. It's an area I know they've been working on.
Yes, you're absolutely right.
The ball pops out and he takes a run.
Powell, on a long run, took a few attempts, but they got him. The ball there now.
Perfect opportunity to try something.
Strong defence.
Imto Arira can't get away from the defence that time.
Remarkable! Breathtaking!
Esterhuizen driving for the line. It looks like they might score here. Best. Oh, and he's almost there. He gets a double.
And it was a brilliant finish. How fired up are they now after that?
Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. So he lines it up looking for another two, not the easiest of kicks. Bosch punches it through and adds the extra 2 points. 21 points to nil. At halftime, the Barbars with the lead. Referee looks ready. Second half about to get underway. So the kickoff is made. The kickoff snapped up. Samu launching himself at the defence. So they look to try something with a maul.
Imto Arira
pumps the legs with a good charge. It's still alive on the attacking side. Powell charges forward.
Delivers it back inside.
Promising run this. He tries for the corner. for the corner.
It was a good build up there. I like the way they handled themselves.
They've got their five, they could get their seven. Well, it doesn't get much tougher than this as he tries for the extra two right out by the sideline. Bosch converts from wide out, 2 points added.
That's a really great kick. It was not an easy angle to work with. A comfortable lead now.
Ioane gets us going again. Kickoff nicely taken in.
Pretty good hands on display there, Nisbo.
And they've held this ball perfectly.
Advantage.
And that's been lost forward.
He just couldn't control the ball.
It's going to
Crouch.
Be a scrum.
They have a great Bind. Opportunity to apply some more pressure from this scrum.
Set.
There's some definite power going on the scrums. Furious looking scrum down there. Pacific Islander scrum looks a bit shaky, it has to be said. The centre is absolutely smashed. Mapimpi going hard. They come away with the loose ball. Powell running strongly. The Barbars 22 metres away.
That was a bit weak defensively, wasn't it?
Breaks the tackle and pushes on. McCady too with the tackle. That's a very flat punt. And he runs into some effective defence. Hard and straight. And he's pounded into the ground. Shut down with a brutal tackle and they drive him backwards. Leonard Brown getting plenty of the ball here and he's into touch. So they'll have a line out.
Not
Best
straight.
Throws and that is not straight. And they'll go
Crouch.
To a scrum.
The scrums look
Bind.
Pretty good today. Really even contest between the two
Set.
Packs.
Good strong hits. Both teams putting pressure on. Pacific Islander scrum not working well at the moment. Powell off the back. Defender fails to take him down. The number 13 getting very, very close. Strauss
Advantage.
Feeds it off now. Oh, he's lost the ball four. That's ruined their chance there.
Yeah, he just lost control of the ball on that occasion.
Here's the scrum.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
And a good battle going on here. Ref says ball is out. And it's in touch. And they'll take the line out.
Not
oh,
straight.
No, not straight. A scrum now.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
The Barbars looking to get the upper hand. A brutal contest in the scrum. They've turned it over. Beautifully done. Takes the ball strongly at the defence. The centre gets a sudden burst of speed. Mapimpi smashed hard. Oh, he's got away. And it's been intercepted.
Such a great catch, Nisbo.
Slow ruck ball there. Now smashed by the defence. That's a very good run. Charges close to the try line here. Van Staden keeps it going. Esterhuizen not finished yet. Crikey, dick. And a penalty.
Yeah, he's hit him high. Clocked him right on the chin. Could be in trouble here. Might end up with a yellow card.
And now the scrum
Crouch.
To pack.
Bind. Set.
And a good hit.
Powell rolls it in. Both teams putting pressure on. He's broken off with the ball. Powell.
Advantage.
Well, that was a silly fumble and definitely a lost opportunity there.
He just couldn't control the ball.
There's going
Crouch.
To be a scrum.
Well, Bind. They find themselves under a bit of pressure here, don't they?
Set.
So, just a few minutes remaining here. And a good battle going on here. The Pacific Islanders struggling at scrum time. Big hit there. No, risky trying to offload that. Ryasi pulls him down. The Pacific Islanders
Release.
Surely still have the ball here. No stopping him there. Lovely tackle. And he's driven backwards now. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Strong running this. Stopped in a textbook tackle. And they get the penalty.
Oh, you're not wrong, Nisbo. That's a clear penalty.
And he smashed in the tackle. Just a bit wayward on this occasion. Esterhuizen looking for the try line. Can't complete the tackle. He's unable to hold off the tackle. Ussel tackles his man, stops him in his tracks. And he's shaken up by that one. Brought down just outside his goal line. They'll need to clear this. And they've turned it over.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Powell close to the try line. Bosch charges towards the try line. And he crosses under the posts.
Their performance is dominant in this game so far, and the scoreboard definitely reflects that.
Here's the conversion attempt. So this, an easy conversion, right in front of the posts.
A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
And they jump in the air. They've done it. The Barbars claim the win.
An excellent contest here. Looking pretty comfortable, really. And they came away with a good win. They simply missed far too many tackles, giving too many opportunities away. Well, the territory stats were pretty even in the end, really.
The Barbars were totally in control. They never looked like losing. That's all we've got time for. Welcome to this highly anticipated match here in Paris. This match could easily tip in either direction. It'll just need the right spark. My comments man for this match is Justin Marshall. And what an atmosphere we have here tonight, Justin.
Thanks, Nisbo. I'm looking forward to seeing how they stack up. It's an expectant atmosphere here. The crowd ready to see this one get started.
We're just waiting for the referee to give us the word and we'll be underway. Sexton kicks off. Picamole snaps up the kicker. And there's an intercept.
Stolen ball, turnover.
Built some pressure, and they turned the ball over very well.
Yep, that's right, Justin. He's got that one in the end.
Well, it was a great catch. He's got good hands.
The number 11 charging his way downfield. So, he was under a bit of pressure, but gets it away. Nidat claims the loose ball. 22 dropout to come. Restart then from the 22. Connor Murray with a good catch while airborne. Taken into the tackle of Thomas. He's been hit hard. That'll knock the wind out of him. It's there. He's got the feed and he's taken off. The number 3 has it now. The number 11 races away. And he's shaken up by that one. And he's finally taken to ground.
Fantastic.
He's taken down hard.
A good opportunity here. They'll definitely want to turn this into points.
They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
They were banking on getting this back. And now they have.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. Powerful defense. Looking to make a little ground here, Thomas. Can see it in there. Misses his man. The offload, not a good option then. Oh, intercept. Support there. Lopez steals away for a long run. Uja carried out by the impact there. Not the best line out. In fact, it's lost. And he's out of the tackle. Thomas pushes through. Strong running. This is a good run. And it's a knock-on. Runs at the defense, but driven back. They've turned it.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Couldn't agree more.
Crouch, bind, set.
Ireland get a good hit on here. A brutal contest in the scrum. Solid scrum and the ball's out. Connor Murray picks up. Crowd enjoyed that tackle. Still there, I think. Ref says play on, turnover here.
Did well to create the turnover.
Hang on, Justin. Uja, not quite so easy to put away. The number 3 gets through the attempt to tackle. And they'll look to get a drive on here. And they've got it at the back there. He's kicked it well. Here comes the chase. Nidat, a little careful with that bouncing ball. Uja, trying to run them out of trouble. And the support is there. And that's out. Not a great deal of distance on that kick, though.
This one was not as good as they would have hoped.
One against the throw, lost against the throw. There's some real force in this defense. More formed, driving forward now. Guituna has it as they try to keep this moving. Pass to no one. Strong defense. He shows a clean pair of heels. France chasing up now. Lopez looking to score here. Slow ruck ball. Dupont delivers it on. Nidat is absolutely smashed. Ireland have stolen this.
Getting players there a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
That was a forward pass. First scrum in the game.
Well, it's a good chance for them if they can get a good stable scrum.
Set.
And a good hit. Dupont puts it in. Ball's out here. To the 22 they go. Fiku runs smack into the defence. Guituna gets the crowd on their feet with that run. Louis Picamo hands it back. now taken to the ground in a good tackle.
Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball.
The fend, ineffectual on that occasion, driven hard into the turf.
DuPont feeds the runners.
And he's dragged down.
It's still on the side of France. He pushes the pass further.
And that's a good tackle.
A good pass to his support player.
And he's pounded into the ground.
And that's well kept by France. He spreads it.
Oh, good night!
He will surely score. And finally taken to ground now.
Now he gets the ball away.
And he's driven back in the tackle.
They've lost possession here, turnover.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Well, that is a bad mistake. He bustles his way forward. Thomas smashed hard. No way through. Neither team able to pull away so far. The scores are tied as we head to the break. It's been a pretty tight sort of a contest, as expected. Just a bit messy so far, Justin.
As we look at the stats, we'll see some interesting details. And a reasonably high number of hit-ups from both teams. Lots of hard work being done up front.
Thomas waits. Willemsen charging on. Fikou
on a searching run, trying to hold them off now. Oman puts some power into that tackle. Dorado goes over for the first try of the match.
Well, that was simply outstanding work. Excellent build-up and a great finish.
And the conversion to come. This shouldn't be a problem. No trouble with that. Two more points.
Very much a tight contest, this one. Still anybody's game, really.
Restarting. Poirot to secure this. Taken down there. They might still have it. DuPont finds a teammate. He puts on a good burst.
Release.
He pushes it on. The tight end prop driving hard now. DuPont sells the little dummy. Crunch to ground.
They've still got some work to do. Let's see if they can get themselves into an attacking position.
He gets the kick away under pressure. Midat gets the loose ball. Now we'll have
Crouch.
A scrunch.
Find. Set.
Furious looking scrum down there.
The defence preparing themselves here. Connor Murray
lays it back. Now this is a maul. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul. Now smashed by the defence. And he's battered by the defence. And the penalty is given.
They need to just be a bit more disciplined. Yeah, that's offside. Referee right on the spot that time.
And they'll take the line out. Ryan takes it down. So more formed here. The ball controlled at the back. France, good solid defense.
Not fast enough for the breakdown. Turnover ball.
It's already a big issue for them, the turnovers. They're just losing the ball too often.
He's broken the tackle apart. Thomas finally tackled. DuPont keeps the ball moving. Konamura fails to put his man away. Snapped up, pick him up. There's some real force in this defence. Inside with that pass. Here's the scrum.
Bind. Set.
Good strong hit. The ball is out, collected by Murray. Stander.
Oh, that's incredible.
They're holding them off for the moment. Great turnover.
Built some pressure, and they turned the ball over very well. They are suffering from their poor defence. They just need to start making tackles.
Keith Earls goes for a gallop over halfway. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. Taken down in a strong tackle there. The crowd can't believe it. Turnover.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Advantage.
And it's lost forward. Henshaw launches down to claim the ball.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
A scrum now.
Crouch.
Very encouraging signs for the scrum. It looks completely solid.
Set.
Connor Murray rolls it in. Defence is solid enough. Good pushing from both teams.
The defence preparing themselves here.
Sexton lays it back. That'll knock the wind out of him. Pass goes inside there. He's been hit hard. That pass was fired very flat. Keith Thurls running strongly.
Release.
It's still alive on the attacking side.
The tight head prop gets the ball away.
Runs it hard and fast at the defence. Good work in the ruck by
Ireland. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Lovely tackle. It's been lost forward.
Poirot
snapped it up. Fiku is absolutely smashed. Thomas looking for his support players. So, just a few minutes remaining here. DuPont finds support. Rather speculative pass. Good defence.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Oh, good hit.
That's the ball out there. He has a real crack at the defensive line.
Nidart looking for support as he runs. Strong defence.
It's still on the side of France.
Louis Picamot
has it out the back.
Tony makes the tackle. DuPont
gathers it out of the back. The defence bring him down this time. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Keeps the ball moving. Stopped in a textbook tackle. Lopez pulls it out of the back.
Guerrero with a good darting run.
Brought down eventually, finally.
Sexton shakes him up in that tackle.
Lopez has pulled down in a glorious tackle.
The tackle's not enough. Nida looking to score here. It's in touch. And that's the game. France victorious over Ireland.
Some stunning rugby we've had here. Just able to come through with the win in what was a very, very close match. Their problem in this game was the sheer number of missed tackles. The high turnover count was definitely a problem for them. So a good contest. Thank you.